Well, hello, everybody. Welcome back to part 10 of Watch Dogs 2. So, I'm been wanting to get this playthrough done, and got another game in store after we finish Watch Dogs 2 for our next Lex play. So, be looking for that. I'm very impressed with this game, and I'm enjoying the storyline. I mean, that's the honest truth. I'm enjoying the storyline. All right. All right, so let's talk, see what's going on over here.
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
Yes, gang territory makes sense. Oh, but
that, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they?
You need it.
Jeez.
Well, right past, I couldn't
ask. Of course, kid. Hey. Inherent bomb. We're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hot, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it.
All right, what do we need? Apparently, we're about to be in a shootout.
Hey, is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
All right, let's go. Actually, let's get on out. Okay, let's see if there's any. Any hidden. Ah, there's a bank job. I wonder if it's for a car or it's for, what do you call it? for a gun. Excuse me. Where is this taking me? What the heck? Screw that. That is the worst route I think they've ever given me. Let's go upstairs.
Harbor authorities chased yet another unlicensed craft back into international waters. So far, there are no details on where the craft originated from. Incidents of illegal vessels venturing into U.S. waters has been increasing. Speculation is that corporate spies are attempting to target the secrets of tech companies concentrated in Silicon Valley.
Oh. Well, that's easily noticeable where I need to go. Oh, dude, why'd you do that? Dude! He barked at her. There you go. There we go.
We need an ambulance.
What is this? Vehicle paint job. All right. Let's see. Where is another one? Ah, there's one. That one's pretty hidden, though. Hey.
get away with it? Leave before I arrest you.
Alright, I'm gonna get this last one, and then we'll go do a mission. I just wanted to get another. Actually, nah, forget it, because that'll be there when we come back. What is that? Side operation. I'm gonna go to the main operation. Where's the main op? Oh, my bad. Sorry. Probably should have fast traveled, but I wanted to keep the car, so. Alright, I have a feeling we're gonna have to find a way onto this building.
Followers of the hacker cell DEADSEC have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DEADSEC's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
Dang it. How do I get up there? How the heck do I get up on there? Nope. Well, dang. Is that enough? Oh, come on! Nope. Not working. That's one way of doing it. What is your emergency? Got it. Just make the jump. Haha. I kind of feel kind of proud of how I figured that out. See what new paint job I got. Another green one. I have no problem with that. I like green. Thank you. Okay, so now that we've gotten that done and whatnot, what? Ooh, I like it. I like it a lot. All right, so now we're gonna take. Sorry. We're gonna go to the main operation.
Main operation.
Let's see here. Uh-oh. We got people after us. Hold on 1 second. Yep, I am long gone. Woo! All right, let's see what we're about to see what we're about to go through. For the money.
Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets. But you probably shouldn't hang around Oakland too long. Not with your record.
Do you mean the lie they have on file or what I've actually been up to?
What we've got is a classic case of cops and robbers working together. The 580s used to be good for this community. Now, they jump when the police say jump. Otherwise, their families get evicted. It's no way to live. But they've got no other way to do.
I hear you. And I'm gonna fix it.
I have to go. You be careful out there.
Alright. I have a feeling here comes a shootout. Accessing CTOS, air guide.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
All right. I'm scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running up. Smuggling racket right under CTOS?
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it. Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract them while you nab the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah.
You can find clues pertaining to past and enemy positions, set proximity triggers on hackable objects, throw electroshock or explosive devices to create traps, use environmental RCs to move objects and explosives. You can also use vehicle hacking in creative ways. Okay, so What is this? Come on, climb. No, he didn't want to climb for me.
All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
That's the car.
Now I just gotta get it out in one piece.
What's good, dog?
Yeah, same old, same old.
Get out of here. Go. That was actually pretty smooth.
Guys, I'm clear, but I need a favor. I got something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Bristol. I'll swing on by ASAP.
Thanks, man.
All right, I was driving towards it anyway. Nice.
Wrench. The car's parked and ready for pickup.
Copy that, Mon Capitan. I've got my document and camera ready to go.
Mission complete. Research available.
Hello, counselor.
Marcus, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Off the record.
I'll meet you down by the water sign, south of my office.
I'm on my way.
There is lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide.
Let's see what we got on here. That's a side op. We're looking for main op. How do we spawn somewhere?
There you go.
I saw it just then. Where'd it go?
Victory.
There we go. All right. I guess I'll just take the motorcycle. Going into the donut shop? Of course we'd be meeting in a donut shop. Seems about his style.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
He's not looking no food.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delano's building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know. You've been noticing vans following around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Aw, oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Maybe Miranda can help.
Maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. Can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee?
It's hilarious. All right. That's side up. We need a main op. Where's the main op? There we go. Yeah, let's get her. That's a shortcut.
Hey.
Hey, there's some money around here. Let's go get some money real quick.
For Galileo. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today. These rockets contain satellites, although the space exploration firm has declined to disclose the purpose of these satellites, claiming it would be a breach of national security.
Okay. Oh, here we go. Roll over him, right? I'm not going to jail just because I'm trying to get some money. There we go. That was dangerous. This is like the wrong area to be taking this thing in. Sorry.
What's up, Ghoulie?
What's say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Primate for some machine hacks.
Here we
huh?
go.
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low scale payoff. But hiring PA to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to PA. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Primate if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation.
Uh-huh. Destroy the rigged ATMs.
Aye, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Okay. Let's get the stun gun out. Hey, paint job. That's a good boy. Don't you get me caught. Back out that way. I can't go out that one because it'll... I can't shut it off. Damn. Alright, best way I'm gonna have to do is this way. You don't. All right, fine then. I'll just be quiet. I just being quiet is no longer an option. Here we go.
That's alarm's been triggered. Go check on it. I hear you.
Got him.
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time getting this to the sun.
See you guys. Oh wait, you know what? I'll take care of it. There's some money in there. I'm getting it while I'm here. My face. That money. Thank you. Now we can leave. Let's get out of here. Oh, yeah.
You stupid... Look at the hamster! Septic waste purple dragon snot cocks.
That's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that bit then.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has an RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
Can't I hack with that? Yep. And that's how you do that. Let's get that thing in there. Crap. All right. Okay, that was cool, Marcus, but that's not what we need to do. Oh, I can get it in there. There we go. I need to get the jumper in here. That's the only way I'll be able to get it for some reason. Okay. So let's go to research. No. No. Alright, well, at least we'll know where it is. Alright. Let's go shut her down. Or him, I can't tell. Let's fast travel to HQ. Already got this. Maybe I didn't. I thought I already got this, but I guess I haven't. See, I found the access key last time. Yeah, I thought I already got this. Oh, it's a jumper paint job. Cool. Huh, cool. I didn't know you could paint it. I want it to be purple. Okay. Let's see what the new clothing was that I unlocked real quick. No, I'm going like that. Oh, we just need something with an accent of green in it. Yeah, I like that. That's enough accent of green. Alright, let's go do this mission. We gotta get this girl, we gotta get this person out. Out of our server. Stroll in the park. That's how I feel. Those are some slow moving birds. Got hit.
Sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourselves so fucking seriously.
Oh, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am?
Huh.
What kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot. Okay. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
She could have been shot right there. All right.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Here we go.
Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. Predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. Versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes it. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay, okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator. Can't remember? It doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
You make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.
Love these conversations that they have in this game, man. They are so freaking awesome.
Get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first.
I just hit a person on a dirt bike. My bad. Alright, so we're getting into a bunker, apparently. And I guarantee you, once we beat this, we'll have this bunker for our team. So it'll be another HQ hideout. Alright, here we go.
Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lanny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct, probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it.
Be quiet. That's how we do it.
I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key. Fast.
Okay. Oh yeah, this is gonna be another hideout, that's for sure.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit.
What is he gonna, what's she gonna do?
Is that Lenny?
She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three. It looks like shit. Maybe four. They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate.
All right, that one's done. Lady, you are really getting on my nerves. All right, that's three.
Like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus. Home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Be Gone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
I knew it was going to become a hacker HQ. Yes. Good. Took down stinking Letty. I mean, Lenny. I actually kind of like that.
This is totally ridiculous. I'm telling you that this is total fucking grade A crap.
All right, they're not looking.
Jesus! I mean, what the hell am I seeing?
Be quiet. Thank you. All right. Nope, he's not looking. Thank you. Shoot. Oh, dude. No. Quiet. Dang it.
Finding cover.
All right. Fine. Just request more officers. Make things harder for me. Nope. Man, I was being silent up here. This crap. Think he'll be able to get up there. Ah, man. What am I supposed to do now? Nope. I got it. See ya. The main operation. There's a side up. There's a side up. Side up. Side up. I don't see any main operation. Yeah, all I see is side ops. What was that? That's right, keep your mouth shut. There's money over there, huh? Be quiet. Got the cash. You ain't sending anything. No intel, no nothing.
I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
All right. I think we're good. There's a pickup over there. Whoa, 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 dogs.
Stand by. Let's go, sons. After him. Copy that, my friend.
Got it. Get out of here, get out of here. Oh, he got me. Alright, I think this is a good place to stop. It's been enjoyable. Doing this. Check out my next Let's Play. It should be part 11. But as always, MP Diddy.